Aren't you here? Your parents might have taught you to at least listen to your husband. I'm your husband. When I say get back to your room, you should leave.
I won't go.
Do as I say, or you will have to face the consequences. Stop creating a scene and get back to your room. Will you come along? Come on, speak up!
What is all this drama about, Ganna? Don't you know it's midnight? You are going to sleep outside? No daughter-in-law of mine has behaved so cheaply till date. Listen. If you had a fight with your husband, sort it inside your room. Don't create a scene and embarrass yourself in front of everyone. Come on. Come on. Look at her audacity. She's turning a deaf ear to what I say. Hey, you! Are you deaf? Come on. Can't you hear what your mother-in-law is saying? Come on, go back to your room. Come on, go in.
I won't sleep in that room.
Repeat what you just said.
I won't sleep in that room.
I will make sure that you sleep in the room. I know you won't listen to me so easily. My name is Kalyani. Get that? I will show you where you stand, okay? Come on now.
Mother.
Let it be. She's new to the place.
How dare you hold my hand? Stop blocking my way, Sumitra!
Mother, I request you, don't treat
Gilda. Will you move or not?
Sumitra?
There is nothing happening here. Go. Go to your room and sleep. I am telling you once again. Let this husband and wife sort out their differences on their own. If any one of you interferes, I will teach you a lesson. Come on. Everyone, go to your rooms and sleep.
Sugna, take Anandi to her room.
Thank you.
It's worthless to change the age-old dogmatic practice. Gehna, this revolt is of no use. No matter how much you agitate, no one will bother listening to it. Neither in this house, nor outside the house in the society. You have taken birth as a woman. How can you avoid the pain and the embarrassment a woman has to suffer? Gehna, go and sleep in your room. That will be the best solution.
Will that do me any good, Sumitra? I have decided. I won't change my decision. Nor will I go back to that room.
But Gehna, this will...
I request you, Sumitra. You go away from here. I will take care of myself.
Alone?
Anandi, you might be sleepy, right? And you're used to sleeping with mom. Will you be able to sleep with me?
Hey, why are you mocking at me, Sister Subna? I am grown up now. I can sleep without listening to stories and hearing lullabies.
Alright, close your eyes and go to sleep.
But where is Aunt sleeping?
I don't know. Anandi, please go to sleep. If grandma comes to know we are awake, she will scold us, okay?
Why did Aunt go out to sleep all alone, Sister Subna?
I think she might be feeling very hot inside. Why don't you sleep, Anandi?
I will sleep when I'm sleepy. Then I'll go to bed. Uncle's room has a fan. Then why did Aunt feel hot in there?
So what? The room has a fan. Her clothes are made up of thick material. Are you going to sleep or not?
Sister Sugna, I think I will be sleeping in some time now. Just one more question. Even mother-in-law wears the same kind of clothes. Then why doesn't she feel the heat? She never goes to sleep outside. And even if aunt slept outside, why did uncle and grandma scold her?
You said you will ask one. These are two questions.
All right, answer one at least. Why did grandma...
I don't know anything. I am feeling sleepy. You can stay awake if you want. Let me sleep.
Sister Sugna, I don't feel sleepy. I think that even I feel hot in here. Will come along with me to sleep outside?
Oh God, you don't feel sleepy, but I do. So please let me sleep.
Why do you get angry, Sister Sugna? It's okay. I will bear the heat.
I say, Basant. Your Your wife created a big showdown for nothing at all. I didn't even dream that the girl whom we picked from a poor household will show off her true colors once she is married to a rich family. Even Sumitra is behaving in the same manner. Did you see her guts? She looked at me in the eyes for the first time in all these years. She grabbed my hand. She is the one who instigated your wife. Sumitra is the one behind all this. Actually, all this started off the day Jagdish's wife entered in this house. Believe me, Pasant. That small little girl was so bold and upfront that everyone else started speaking out loud. You know, we should always treat these girls from this poor household like the way they ought to be. Give them freedom and they act smart.
Who did what? I don't know about it. But I won't stay with her anymore.
She's the one who instigated your wife. Sumitra is the one behind all this.
Who did what? I don't know about it. But I won't stay with her anymore. No, I won't stay with her. What does she think of herself, mother? Mother, I have started doubting my own decisions.
No, no, my dear, don't talk like that. When it comes to one's pride, you should be very careful. Yeah, you have to work hard towards restoring your honor. We'll have to handle this carefully. If we have to get that woman under control, we'll have to think of a plan.
Mom, nothing will happen. I'm telling you, nothing will happen.
She is from a poor household. Lure her with money, gold and other valuables. Get an expensive gift for her. Take her out for a vacation sometimes.
No, mother. I won't do this. I have been doing everything according to you. Didn't you see? Look at the way she is treating me.
God, what is all of this? My daughters-in-law have teamed up against me. And Sumitra Abheron, I want to teach them a lesson as well. All right. You don't do anything. Handle this matter. I need to set everyone straight.
Violence and law doesn't help in eradicating crime. To eradicate crime, you have to change your mindset.